Mother Tarasa. Mother Tarasa was born in Ascub, Ottoman Empire on 26 August 1910. This city is now called Skopje and is the capital of the Republic of Macedonia. Her birth name was Agnes Gongsha Bozashu. Her father passed away when she was 8 and she was brought up by her mother. Agnes was born into the Roman Catholic faith and devoted her life to the Lord at a very young age. At the age of 18, she joined the Sisters of Loreto and was sent to India as a missionary. Before she was able to travel to India, Agnes had to learn to speak English. For a year, she spent in Ireland where she learned to speak English at the Loreto Abbey. The following year, Agnes started her mission work in the Indian state of Darjeeling. She learned the local language of Bengali and taught at a local school. In 1931, Agnes became a nun and took the name of Tarasa. She taught in India for many years before becoming the headmistress of a school in East Calcutta. Mother Tarasa, at 36, responds to a calling from God to serve the poor in India. Despite limited resources and personal hardships, she provides medical assistance and founded the Missionaries of Charity in 1948. The group aims to feed the hungry, shelter the homeless, and offer love to the lonely. In 1979, something very honorable happened. Mother Tarasa received a prize called the Nobel Peace Prize. It was like a big gold star for being a kind and helpful person. She used the prize money to help even more people in need. Mother Tarasa continued helping the poor and sick until she became very old. She passed away on 5th September 1997. But her love and kindness still shine in our hearts. In 2016, Pope Francis made her a saint because she was so good at helping others. Saint Tarasa's life teaches us that we should always be kind and help those who need it, no matter how big or small we are.